Hi everyone.
I'm going to do the unboxing for the Nespresso Essenza Mini. Okay, it's quite a small machine. It's really light. Just have to pull this up in the back. You can lift it up very easily. Comes with, you can see this component here. With wire. Just this here. And then the machine itself. Wow, it's heavy. To me, it's quite heavy. Okay. Place it. I don't know if you can see. It's very well wrapped up. Everything is, the packaging is nice. It's done nicely. Okay, what I've gotten here today is the matte colored version. It comes in silver, it comes in white. And this is like a limited edition recently. There is also an instruction menu which comes with it. Oh, that's it. Oh, and it comes with free 14 capsules of coffee that you can try on. And okay, let's have a look how it looks like. So, show you how it looks like in front. It will be like that. And you will be able to slot this in to put your coffee cup. Let's see how I can put a coffee cup to let you see how it will look like. So like a coffee cup, it fits nicely into an Nespresso cup that you can purchase from the Nespresso store. This is Pixie, and the other cup is the View cup that comes with this beautiful saucer. Just put it in here and then you can, you know, get your coffee immediately. Very nice. For larger cup, you can take away this part and you can fit in a larger cup here. Okay. So not to worry that your larger cup can. So you can remove this, where this is where the capsule actually fall into this little basket after you put in your capsule. And that's it, very simple design. Behind it, so how it works is simple, you know, like very simple machine. You just have to lift this up, put the capsule in, and slot it in. Press the two buttons, whether you want an espresso or logo. Then you fill up the water tank behind. So as you do this, the water tank got lifted up. You don't have to pull it. It's the mechanism work in a way that you just have to lift up the lid and then the whole thing will come off. So after you fill it up with water, slot it back in. And it's just ready for you to use immediately.